Discover the profound wisdom of the present with these 20 key takeaways from Spencer Johnson's book. 1. Embrace the present. Live in the moment and cherish the gift of now. 2. Be present-minded. Focus on the here and now, rather than dwelling on the past or worrying about the future. 3. Take responsibility. Accept ownership of your actions and choices. 4. Don't procrastinate. Act promptly and avoid delaying important tasks. 5. Learn from the past. Use past experiences as lessons to grow and improve. 6. Set clear goals. Define your objectives and work towards them with dedication. 7. Prioritize effectively. Focus on tasks that align with your goals and values. 8. Focus on solutions. Shift your mindset to seek solutions rather than dwelling on problems. 9. Practice gratitude. Appreciate what you have and express gratitude daily. 10. Take action now. Avoid waiting for the perfect moment. Start taking steps towards your goals. 11. Simplify your life. Reduce clutter and focus on what truly matters. 12. Be flexible. Adapt to changes and embrace uncertainty. 13. Choose a positive attitude. Approach challenges with optimism and resilience. 14. Foster good relationships. Cultivate meaningful connections with others. 15. Limit distractions. Minimize interruptions and stay focused on tasks. 16. Find joy in little things. Appreciate small moments that bring happiness. 17. Let go of regrets. Release past regrets and forgive yourself. 18. Live with integrity. Be true to yourself and your values. 19. Be present with others. Listen actively and be fully engaged in conversations. 20. Be your best self. Strive for personal growth and continual improvement. Unlock the power of living in the present moment and follow for more life-changing insights.